First, select the mode, mode 6. Now select the matrix A and 3 into 3 dimension. Now you have to enter the elements of matrix A one by one. Press AC button. To open the options of matrix mode, press Shift plus 4. Select data option. Select matrix B. Now enter the elements of matrix B one by one. Again press AC button. Open the options and select matrix A by pressing 3. Press multiplication sign and select matrix B. Just press equal to and you will have your multiplication answer. Simple.